Sunday, June 18th. I'm behind 8719 Rural Preserve Drive. We're looking here at the back end of this lake. Got some nice ducks in here. So you can see the width of the whole lake. Boy, this stuff goes all the way back. I'm told it just floats and moves with the wind. Yeah, it's just a loose... lake and it's starting to choke out some of the grasses that we've